The 90s are back. Everything from high-waisted jeans, crop tops, and denim on denim to scrunchies. Stores like Urban Outfitters and Icing are now carrying clothes that look straight out of a 90s sitcom. Even MTV recently created a show based around the 90s. But why are millennials so attached to this era? Some say it's because it gives them a sense of control.
It's like right now, like we're in such like a struggle as far as like politics, like social issues, and it's like it feels good to go back to some place that we can like romanticize, and it's like the 90s is like where we're born, so it feels like a fresh start.
I think a lot of millennials have a lot of repressed anger that I feel like we haven't really been able to express fully because we just get blamed for spending money on avocado toast and then not being able to buy a house, right? So I think that there's a lot of blame placed on millennials, and I think one way that you can kind of like get that out is through fashion or like through your own sort of style.
Fashion stylist Kara Allen, who has been a stylist for the past 16 years, has seen fashion change right before her eyes.
Fashion is cyclical. It's always kind of going back. You know, you'll see like the 70s come back with the dashikis and the hair and all of that stuff. And then you'll see some of the 60s mod things come back.
Allen says what draws millennials to the 90s fashion is their unfamiliarity with it.
The millennials is like the biggest or the largest group right now besides the baby boomers. And so they, to them, everything is new. They didn't grow up, obviously, in the 90s per se. They were, I don't know, children then. That's just how it is. They see things and they're like, let's resurge this. It looks great, you know. That's just how fashion goes.
Some millennials think that the next fashion trend won't be too different from what we see today. Just what a modern twist.
I think it's gonna like kind of be a new take on it, like, because even though it's back, it's not the exact same. Like, we definitely have like made it our own, yeah, a little.
I think we see this all the time. People like to have like retro clothing and stuff like that. Retro and culture always is reflective of what we've done in the past. So I think as we progress as a society, I think we'll see other trends. Like in 20 years, probably it'll be fashionable to dress like we do today, you know. So yeah, but in a way, I guess it'll keep coming back because today we dress like we did in the 90s. So in the future, if we dress like we did today, it means we'll be dressing like we did in the 90s. So it'll keep coming back all the time, yeah.
For Beltway News, I'm Courtney Lee.